they were before. But I don't know if I'm capable of loving anything anymore. My stomach's gaping open, I'm anxious to my knees. I toss and turn at night and hope that it's not a disease that is hereditary. Lord knows it's scary to think I might have made you into somebody like me. I wish that I could smile more, and maybe you would too. I don't believe in anything unless I look at you. I know I should be better. I know that I should sleep. I know that it's imperative I get enough to eat. So why do I feel helpless when there's tons of help around? And why do I feel lost when I'm never left unfound? And maybe it's the internet or strangers at the store. I just feel like I don't belong here anymore. I'm sweeter than my mother, but stubborn as my dad. And I thought I'd be the person that the little me never had. The walls are caving in now, but somehow getting wider. And there's chaos and a never-ending silence. And there's cries that come from hunger and defiance. I'm a giant, and I'm lonely. But it's not you who's supposed to hold me. You guys better do me a favor and make sure you're taking care of each other down there. I wasn't fucking around when I said the theme of the show tonight is family. You better treat the person next to you like they're your own goddamn flesh and blood.